every now and then of the glorious fruit of the noble hen. Eggs! Eggs! E-double-G-S eggs. My knowledge of eggs is tremendously wide. I've eaten them boiled, I've eaten them fried. Poached and shirred and deviled and scrambled. Omelets, schmomelets, covered and crambled. I've eaten them beaten and swizzled and swizzled. Frizzled, cadizzled, bamboozled and fuzzled. I know every wing that an egg can be cuddled. And thinking of eggs reminds me of Sam, whose favorite dish.
Green coffee
and coffee
was a con cup happy suet.
Am I?
That's
do you like your...
I do not like green eggs.
Confound those!
Green eggs and ham.
Would you like them here? What there?
I would not like them here
or there or here or there or here or there or here or there or here or there or here or there or here or there or here or there.
He doesn't like green eggs and ham. He doesn't.
I'm a fire in my laser.
Would you like them in the house? Would you like them with a knife?
I would not like them in a...
Don't try my
green eggs and
spooky.
You bring a light?
No.
If you will.
Don't eat my face.
Do not eat my mom.
The text has fallen down and we need to do something about it.
Hey! Quiet in there! What's up, little guy?
Hey! You can't treat me like this! Do you know who I am? I am Bob!
Je zwemmen met z'n allen, we hebben een fijne tijd. We gaan een beetje ballen, voor de looien.
Oh no!
There's no
next quick
left.
Oh well,
Mr. Bub,
because the slot you yeah, missed
in
it.
I'll
kiss
internet.
Oh, what happened?
You threw your biggest tantrum in a while over what they had the nerve to call you, Kenny. But don't feel bad. They have been purged from the studio and they have been sent back to their newly built realm.
That is the quickest encounter we've ever had with any evil beings.